everyone. My name is Chain. I am 17 years old. Now I want to tell you about my story at public school in Kennedy. One, the teacher take money from students. Two, the teacher do violence to students. Three, my children study in the class. My teacher in public school always take money from the students.When some student not give to her, she will hit the student. And when finish the class, she will put the student name fall down to the class. I think that when I study in this class more, the teacher will hit me and I go to ask teacher, can I change the class?And teacher said, if you want to change class, you need to give me $20. And I said, I don't have enough money to give you. And teacher said, if you don't have money, you cannot change the class. My teacher in public school, in my class, teacher hit a lot of students, but never hit me because I never do something wrong.When I see the teacher hit student, I feel sad because I don't want teacher use violence to student because it is not good to hit student. My feeling when I study in that class, so sad because the teacher is so corruption. When do examination, the teacher give.The answer to the student that study extra class when I not study in extra class, the teacher not allow me to look the answer.
So everybody, for watch my movie, I wish you have good luck and good happiness. Goodbye.